The height of a rectangle, h, and its width is w. What's the effect of doubling its height? Well, let's take a look at that. If you have a rectangle, which this is, sorry, a really ugly rectangle, but that's what we got. Okay, the height of the rectangle is h, and its width is w. So normally its area would be the height times the width. However, what's the effect if you double the height? So we take the height and we double it. What happens to our area? Okay, and you can always throw in actual numbers if you want on these, just to try them out and see what the effect is. If we double the height, that means to take times 2. Triple would be to take times 3. Okay, so our height is twice as big, we've doubled that, and our width has stayed the same. Now what's our area? Okay, it has to be whatever the height is, which now is 2h, and still times the w. Okay, so notice our area has gone from hw to 2hw. So our area is 2 times what it was, or has doubled.